Hello, everybody, and welcome back to ArsenGirl Gaming. My name is Heather, and I thank you for joining me for this very special Sims 4 Seasons speed build. I'm doing something very much out of my comfort zone in this video, and that is making a glass domed building. I have been seeing so many people make really cool things using the new roofs we got with the patch and with Sims 4 Seasons release. And I thought, well, I can do that. So I gave it a shot. And the end result turned out pretty cool. And I like it. And I'll probably actually use this building in future builds. But basically, it is a flower shop made in a dome. And yeah, so that way when the proprietors start growing things in the flower shop, plenty of sunlight, and they can have some healthy plants to sell. I did do this with just base game and seasons because I understand there's probably a lot of people that are gonna check out The Sims 4 and start with those two packs. So I thought I would do a game showcasing what you can do. If you have Get to Work, you could actually convert this into a real live shop, I believe. And I'm gonna try that actually. But I put it up on the gallery so you can download it if you want to give it a shot yourself. It is tagged as generic, so it's not like a house or anything, but I did put living quarters, you will see, so that the person running the shop can actually fulfill all of their needs if you're unlike me and you don't cheat when you play. But yeah, so I hope you guys enjoy this build. If you do, make sure to give me a thumbs up, let me know you watch, and if you want to see more and you're not a subscriber, go ahead and subscribe, then ring the bell. Let YouTube know that you would like notifications when I post something new on the channel, and they'll let you know when all the goodies get posted. I've got lots coming, and I hope you enjoy it. So enjoy the build. I'll see you in a bit.